then today we're gonna do another yarn painting. And I'm gonna use metallic leaf green. So this is metallic leaf green, and this one is Artist Loft Deep Green. So this is a mixture of floetrol, water, and paints. I add water in the base every time I make a string pull. And this is white, titanium white, but I did not add water on this because I want it to become thicker so that it will give a nice effect on the flower. So I have my shoelaces here. I have this bowl. So what I'm gonna do is, I don't know how much I'm gonna use, but I will just put some to make sure that it will be easy for you to grab every. Piece. Put some. The nice thing about these shoelaces is you can clean it after you use. You just need to soak it in water with a little bit amount of Dawn and let it. I will put all. Aside, and I will let the paints absorb. So now we're gonna mix these two colors. I'm gonna put all. And we're gonna mix it. So you can see, guys, that it's a little bit thin. And there is no breaking. So it's nice. It's okay if you don't mix it very well. And now we're gonna start to tilt so I'm gonna put the making of the flower into a time lapse so that it will not be so long, and I hope everyone can follow. So string pull is one of my favorite pour. It's very easy. I love the effect. Gonna add more here. Thank you. Thank you.